Hey, Mom. I want to introduce you to...
Shelby Wyatt.
Senator Haas, it is an honor.
My husband's told me about you.
I didn't realize you guys were on speaking terms.
Top of your class at Quantico after rebuilding your family's business, no less. Quite a feat. Your parents would be very proud. I met them a few times. I am so sorry for what happened. We lost too much that day, each and every one of us.
Oh, you were there. I remember the photo in all the papers. You, an agent, you walked right into that second tower when everyone else was running the other way.
Yeah, that photo got her elected.
Okay.
What? I'm proud of my mom.
My son sees everything I do as political, even raising him. But I would have given it all up if he'd asked me to. Where's your father? I promised I'd introduce him to Ben Carson. God knows why. I look forward to speaking to you again soon. Excuse me.
What's wrong? The great Claire Haas approved. I basically just got you the Iron Throne.
Well, my dad doesn't even live in this house. My parents, they don't talk to each other on principle. Something's going on.